What is going on, ladies and gentlemen of the internet and YouTube? I'm FredEFuego, Flaming Hot Entertainment, MultiPlatGameTrap.com, the people's voice and your favorite average gamer. Going to be bringing you a gaming update. This gaming update is for independent gaming as a whole. 1,200 Ouya Developer Consoles are going to be shipping to developers. These are early builds of the consoles. So there might be, you know, little things here and there that they might have to tweak. Right here, they sent me the email because me and the wife backed the Ouya console for $100. And they're just keeping us informed, which they do a great job at that. These people, basically, everything that I've seen from these people is super legit, super professional, and just badass. And here is everything. I'll actually leave this whole thing. I'll copy and paste it and leave it in the description so you could actually see what it says. And this is, like I said, they sent us this because me and the wife backed it for $100. We're going to get our copy. We're going to get our console around March. Developers get them earlier, 3 months early, due to the fact that they need to develop the games for what are going to be on the platform. They also put up an unboxing video and everything. I'm going to put the link to that video in the description. And you're going to, you know, it's just basically, it's all see-through, as you can see right there. And basically looks like an Xbox controller with the touch-sensitive thing right here. The buttons actually say Ouya on it. The console itself is pretty, where would it be? The console. That's the console right there. So it's basically, you know, it's about a little bit wider than a coffee cup. And there goes all the ports, HDMI, Ethernet, mini USB. And the biggest part of it's the fan. And they're getting developers getting a see-through one, which is cool. And all consoles are dev kits too, so anybody can develop a game for it. Me and the wife invested into this and backed it because of the fact that corporate greed and the way the corporate business model is for gaming is just obsolete, pretty much. And this is going to probably offset that and show corporations that they need to change their business model and how they do business when it comes to gaming and development of gaming. So that's what me and the wife believe in. So we backed it, and I'm very happy how they've kept us updated. We got to get a ID for the platform before anybody else. So everybody that backed it, all the 63,416 backers got our IDs before anybody else, which, look at that, that's already, you know what I'm saying, almost 100,000 backers, you know, what, 36,000, close, you know, short of 100,000, but anyways, they made close to $9 million, people pledged. Very awesome, exciting, something I'm going to be doing, unboxing, showing everybody it. I might even get into some development with it if I have the time and the patience for it. Maybe just do something offhanded and maybe have a little stick guy running or something like that and see what I can get my little brain wrapped around everything. And these are the people that asked us how many are in a pallet. Where's my responses right here? 250, 25 in a box. I did the odd number just to maybe. You know, falling between somebody's wrong and right, you know what I'm saying? Two wrong numbers and it be in between those, something. But yeah, man, tell me what you think about this. This is awesome. Remember to go to my website and sign up. It's free. You get your own page. It's got chat and all that good stuff. And follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Google+. Links will be in the description. My last two videos, links will be in the description. Links for all this will be in the description. Read the description. I'm gonna copy and paste everything they wrote me in the email so you can read it yourself in the description. Peace, love, and hair grease. Haters keep on hating. If you haven't been doing it, you need to get gaming.